diva. But like, you know, all of them are, so that's why I got like the mirrors. I wanted everybody to have their own space, you know. So I'm excited.
Take Megan as your wife, as your own flesh, to love her even as Christ loved the church?
I do.
Megan, do you take Lee as your husband, submitting yourself to him as unto the Lord, showing reverence to him as the head of this union for the rest of your lives?
I do.
You are now husband and wife. You may salute your bride.
Thank you.
but I do have to say it would drive me absolutely insane the way she would do laundry for about a week and use the dryer as her secondary closet.
Megan, I will say this to you. You are the woman that I'm proud of. To Lee, welcome to the family.